And I would like to tell you my little Hamburg story. It sounds crazy when I say it, but 52 years ago, I was lucky enough towards the end of it to play at the Star Club. I had 3 weeks there, none of which I remember. Well, not clearly. What I do remember is when I came here, the band I was in with Rod Evans, who was the first deep blues singer, we'd been in Milan for 3 months doing a theatre thing, singing six Italian songs which we didn't understand. So that was a bit confusing. But we came to Hamburg and suddenly it was like being set free. And I remember for the first 3 nights I didn't see the hotel. And at the end of 3 nights I'm going, I don't feel very well. And we finish work at the start of the, say, 4:30 in the morning. And what do? You go for a beer. Yeah, of course. And then it's breakfast time. So you have breakfast and then you go for a beer. And then it's lunchtime and you go for a beer. And then it's time to work again. And for 3 days, I suppose. And then I got so crazy. I mean, God bless Hamburg. It was fantastic. And of course, I met Richie here, and that developed a year later. We were lucky enough to get together and form Deep Purple. But I learned a lot of my stuff here, because we were playing every night, 3 hours normally, sometimes 4 hours. You know, 1 hour on, 2 hours off, 1 hour on, 3 hours off. So you lived in the club and you heard music all the time. And you say, oh, this guy's got something good, I'll take that. This guy is something terrible, I won't take that. So I learned a lot in Hamburg and I thank you for it, it was fantastic. Okay. We have time for one more. Is that okay? Thanks to my friends in Paice. They're not a very good band, they don't need me. And when I come, I just mess up the show. We drink well together, so it's okay. Thank you for being here. I hope you have a great time.
Close your eyes.
Paice.